Hey guys, it's Mandy. Welcome back to my channel. If you are new here, please consider subscribing. And if you happen to have a Dolly channel of your own, please drop me down a comment below and let me know so that I can find your channel and get subscribed to you as well. I am doing Theme Thursday, and Theme Thursday is hosted by Yvonne over at her channel, Having You On. This week's themes were fantasy, so like dragons, princesses, fairies, maybe a hobbit or two. And I was getting this little guy dressed, and I was using my little bamboo brush and my noodles and boo on his hair, and I just wanted to show you guys how beautifully this baby, I don't know if I ever did a detail video on him. This is Bowie Allen. He is the Samuel by Cassie Brace. He was done by Kelly over at Garden of Eden. I wanted him to be very, very, pale, like almost translucent, skin tone pale, which she did perfectly. But I wanted to show you guys his hair. Look at this rooting. I mean, this is completely how a newborn size baby that has hair should be rooted. Look at that. Look at the little swirl. There's Fazzie. I just took his Christmas outfit off, so now she's claimed it. But look at this perfect little swirl on the back of his head. Sorry, I'm trying to bring it into focus. And look at that. I mean, you know, when you have a bigger baby, you kind of want them thickly rooted. But these little newborn babies, that is exactly the kind of rooting I love in these little bitty guys. Look at the gorgeous, he's just gorgeous. I just love his hair. His hair is so shiny. It's the softest mohair you can ever imagine. And he is so, oh my gosh. I just love, look at that. That looks like a real baby's head. Her rooting is just so good. So guys, I'm going to pause the video and I'm going to go get the couple other babies that I have for Theme Thursday, and I'll show them to you all together. All right, guys, I will be right back. Okay, you guys, so we are back. All right, so first we have our Hobbit. Here is my baby Hobbit. And do you know, actually, she's not a baby. She wants to remind me that she wants to remind me and you that she's not a baby. She's a toddler. She's a big girl. This is Tansy Willow. She is a little hobbit child, otherwise known as a fauntling. Thank you, Nicole, for that tidbit of Lord of the Rings lore. Now, she is wearing the same outfit that she was wearing a little bit ago, but that's perfectly okay. I just had to show her again, because if we're talking about fantasy, we gotta have the Hobbit. She's got her little mushroom. She was done by Kelly over at Garden of Eden. And then we've got little Bowie Allen. Now, Bowie Allen is wearing a little blue striped onesie. And it has a little dragon head on the pocket. But I am gonna let you guys in on a secret. I didn't have any dragons. I'm pretty sure that's an alligator. But it's a dragon today. And I've got him in sweet little navy blue, little like soft dungarees that match the darker blue stripes in his little onesie with the dragon. And he's got his brave little monster here at his feet. That's about as fantasy as you can get. And judging by these big feet, you can probably guess who this is. She's got Pinky. It is Kathani, and she's kind of knocked back because the other babies just cuddled right in and just knocked her over. So here she is. She is wearing the cutest
outfit. Oh, by the way, She's Zoe by Natalie Blick, and she was done by Mon Petit Choux Nursery. She is wearing a long-sleeved white top that says it's white, and in sparkly silver glitter it says not fairy sleepy, and it's got these little fairies all over the front. And then if we look down at her legs, she's got matching leggings, and they're in the same kind of colors that the fairies are dressed in. There's like a soft gray, like a taupe color. There's like a coral pink. There's baby pink. There's yellow. There's this really pretty kind of almost like a melon color. But there's little fairies. See the little? Let me get closer. There's one. But they're all over her pants, and then she was insistent that she also wanted to look like a fairy princess. So I found a very sparkly headpiece that would match. It is a peach headpiece with these very fluffy flowers, and right in the center is a little pearl surrounded by diamonds. So she is feeling very fancy. Look at her little teeth! I love her so much. Look at this belly. I showed you guys her belly yesterday in that ramble video, but yeah, look at that. Look at that. Squish, 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 squish. Honk, honk. Oh, the cats are fighting. Did you hear that? All right, guys, I'm gonna go ahead and let you go. Sorry for the short video, but I did not get very many babies dressed. I got Miss Kathani dressed after our our traumatic experience yesterday, right, baby girl? I got her dressed in this for Theme Thursday, and then I dressed him, and then I just had to include the Hobbit child. All right, guys, we love you. Take care of each other. We will see you next time. Bye.